You would rather believe I'm evil than admit that you were a bad father?
Oh, dude, no. No, bad father all the way to the max over here.
Why are we doing this for someone that would never do anything for anyone but himself?
Because he doesn't care! Because nobody's special to him, Summer! Not even himself!
I want you to decide.
What?
For once in my life, I want you to decide, Dad. Do you want me to stay here and be part of your life, or do you want me to leave?
Holy shit, I'm a terrible father. Because you're not my own daughter!
Oh God, yes, I'm one of infinite best with infinite fathers and infinite universe.
Rick, I can handle it if you go, but you break Mom's heart, and I won't forgive you for that!
Why?
Because I don't want him to leave again, you dumb asshole!
Nobody gets it. Nothing you think matters, matters. This isn't special. This is happening infinite times across infinite realities. That's the three lines of math that separates my life as a man from my life as an unfeeling ghost.
I feel like I've spent my life pretending you're a great guy and trying to be like you. And the ugly truth has always been
that I'm not that great a guy and you're exactly like me.
Am I evil?
Worse, you're smart. When you know nothing matters, the universe is yours. And I've never met a universe that was into it. Hey, you wanna help?
Okay.
What are you in for?
Everything.